Now and then it's nice to come in, check in with the copy editors, the desk, obviously, the sports editors. Sometimes some of the best ideas come when you just happen to come into the office and exchange ideas with colleagues, and he'll say, okay, listen, da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Hey, listen, man. Hey, happy holidays, man. But seriously, he's one of the best, man. Great guy.
You know, you wrote 40 Million Dollar Slaves, you wrote Third in the Mile. Why don't you write some fiction? Like, man, what I do is fiction. You cannot, if you're in this sport, you can't make this up. You really can't. I mean, this stuff is unbelievable.
Now, I'm not saying Tony Romo's not good. I'm just saying he hasn't been good when it's counted. There's no other way to say it. Professional basketball in New York is abysmal. The Knicks are feeling the heat, and is not coming from Miami. You know, the foundation of the Times, which was the paper, but now adapt to the digital realities. So things just keep evolving, man, keep evolving. And I want to evolve with it.